Hello, I'm Kyle Graham, resident director at the Baptist College of Florida. Here at the Baptist College of Florida, we are changing the world through the unchanging word. That's right, the word never changes. Here at the Baptist College of Florida, you will receive the highest quality of education. Many will tell you today that because you come to a small town, you will receive a small education, but I beg to differ. Here at the Baptist College of Florida, not only will you receive a higher education, but you will receive the vital, yes, I said vital,
necessary tools.
Hey, that was pretty boring, don't you think?
Bleep, 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 bleep.
What was that?
Bleep, 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 bleep.
Anyway, hit it, Mike.
Okay.
Oh yeah, I forgot to mention, this ain't your mama's college. Welcome back to the spring semester 2008. This semester we've experienced tremendous growth. 84 new students this semester alone, with 51 on campus. And check this out, 51 new students this semester tops the record for the most students coming in the spring. This week, to welcome all the new students, we've experienced all kinds of activities. We had bonfire, scavenger hunt, grill out, progressive dinner, and life-size Monopoly. Let's take a look at a few of the highlights. Like a lot of fun, huh? Hey, what's up, man?
Hey.
Now let's take a moment to get to know one of these new students.
Hi, I'm Kaylee Poplin, and I'm a Christian education major from Destin, Florida. I I chose BCF over other colleges because I wanted a small, family-like atmosphere, and it was also close to home, so I wasn't like 9 hours away, and it was just very convenient, and I also knew God was calling me here. After I graduate from BCF, I want to be able to do what Beth Moore does, travel and speak and write, and I really have a heart for women's ministry, so I want to do something with that.
Nice to meet you, Kaylee. As you can tell, there's a lot in store for you this semester, so have fun. Now I'm gonna go work on my basketball shot.
Oh!